Hi, Mr. Pam here from Michael Pam's Black Belt Champions, and today's lesson is just a basic low block. And we're going to keep it simple, so this is step one. So what we do is we have the children put their hands on their sides like this, fingers facing up, elbows back. So take one hand, touch their shoulder, pinky side down, and then just practice one low block and then stop. The fist stops pretty much where the knot of your belt is, blocking with their forearm. So touch their shoulder, push it down strong, and freeze. A lot of mistakes children make is they get sloppy and they swing their arm. So we're teaching them to have power, but then control. Touch your shoulder, power, and then control. And you could just do one hand a couple times, nice and strong, right? Then you can have them put that hand on this side and then just focus on the other side. Pinky side down, give a nice little twist and push that forearm down. Touch your shoulder and down, touch your shoulder and down, and just repeat one hand at a time several times. This is just the very beginning of the steps. The next couple videos on low block will show you ways to make it a little bit better and a little more coordination for our children. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you next time.